Whoa there, Lilith. I didn't even hear what you were saying.
Rick and I will meet you out in Heroes Pass. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together.
We might not make it, Slab. But I want you to...
Alright, so. Claptrap's over there. I need to go to... Not Sawtooth Cauldron. There's stuff around here I haven't even seen yet. That's Sawtooth. Or Chasm's over there. It's on my right.
No. It's been a hell of a lot of fun.
I'm not ending it yet. I still gotta go to Orchasm, which is to the right. Orchasm. Oh, wait. Sorry, I'm looking at the wrong one. Is this the same thing? No. Or maybe it is. Either way, I gotta do that one too. Alright, so this one. Yeah, it's to my right. This is Orchasm.
Hi, I don't want to kill you, which is kind of weird. I need your help.
Oh. Orchasm. So this is the one with robots.
Welcome to the Circle of Slaughter. Moxie has reprogrammed me for tournament hosting and sexual innuendos. I almost say she increased my hard drive. Flirtatious eyebrow.
Alright, let's see. 7,000 versus 21,000. Reduced ammo, though. Let's just test that one out. And this one is almost like that one. But this one's better.
That guy's a new one.
I'm trying to sell them.
Catch you later.
Any good shields today? High capacity reduces max health. Are you kidding me?
I'll catch you whenever you need it.
A pleasure as always. Nothing like a good sale. Pleasure doing business. Good
there we
night,
go.
Then.
All right, let's go. Ah, this place, Orchasm. I didn't need to do that. This takes me down. The best weapon to use would be my this gun right here.
The circle of slaughter is beginning. No more four play. Five, four, three, two, one. Prepare to be penetrated with bullets.
Sure. Frag out.
I am just getting started.
Seriously though, that hurts though. This one hurts a lot more than anything else I've done.
Grind them up! One more wave left.
Reload. Alright, that was fairly easy, honestly, for the first one. But they do give me a good amount of XP for me, so I can level up. Alright. Let's see what we got here. I do feel like I need a better corrosive weapon. Yeah, I'm getting low. I'm using up a bunch of ammo for that one.
You can never be too well armed.
I did say corrosive weapon, but I didn't mean a sniper.
Two words, my friend.
I should use my turret more. But I'd be careful. Alright, back me up. Alright, come on. Does hurt.
Hey, stand in front of it. You're heating up, baby.
All right, that's Alright, I'm running low on bullets on this pistol already. Side now. Well, they're gonna come on both sides. Never mind. Oh, he got like demolished in like that one shot. Okay.
Tell my wife.
Come on.
Oh, baby, you are the best.
The robot doing innuendos is just weird. Oh, man. Rocket launcher reloaded. Elevator going up. Reload. Reloaded. Reloaded. Good. Alright, we're good. Might have to buy more ammo again.
Average sexual on ice beak. It's like 50,000 cheetos entering my mind.
Come on, Maggie.
And then more pistol ammo.
Kill many things. And pleasure as always.
Alright, let's go. Alright, we're round three. We're halfway finished with this area.
Here is a tip. Do not die. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand erect and prepare for combat.
Stand erect and prepare for combat. Great.
Chew 'em up, honey.
Turret, back me up. Alright, next side. Hot leaders. Hot loaders, sorry. Turret, back me up. I take a break while I deal with the rest of these guys as best as I can. Jet loader. There we go. Turret, back me up. Chuck two grenades over there. Out of ammo for that. How are we only still on the second wave, dude? Third wave now. Our complete wave. We were on the third wave. Now it's just the fourth. Go. Pick up any of the weapons that they drop. Oh, Jesus, the robot one's taking longer than I would expect it. Honestly, I thought this one would be. The animal was pretty short. This one's pretty long though. Ha! Innuendo. Last one was short, but this one's pretty long.
I long for the sweet embrace of nothingness.
Wait, was this the last one? Nah, it's always five rounds, right? Oh, who cares? Let me just use some badass tokens. Delay. And let's get one to chance. Oh, that's
welcome,
right.
Customer. Lovely.
Couple grenades and pistol. Alright. That's gonna work out just nicely. All right. Round 4. Let's do it. DeWalt.
The circle of slaughter is beginning. No more 4, play 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand erect and prepare for combat.
Can never tell where they're gonna come from. I don't like the layout here. The other two layouts are fine. I just don't like this layout. Okay, cargo. Frag out. Turn out. Put you away.
Grenade out.
That guy's dead. 6 rounds! Damn, dude. Am I gonna be able to survive this? That's the real question. Frag out. Frag out. Frag out. Holy shit, still only on round 3.
Take this!
Warloaders! Frag out. Frag out. running low on everything right now. Yes, thanks for telling me.
Let's get the
turret. Okay, here we go. Turret, back me up again. Holy shit, I almost died.
That's right, let her know you're down.
All right, come with me. I can deal with these a little bit easier than the rest of them. All right, back me up. Fire! Oh, God, man. This is terrible. Like the last one in this one wave, and then there's one more. There we go. Oh my god, come on. There we go. One more. Alright, yeah, almost there. Last one. This is gonna be rough, dude.
Deploying sentry.
Oh no, dude. What the fuck?
Not now!
Turret, back me up. Alright, get back inside. Let me collect some stuff. Come on. There we go. One more. One more. Whatever. Can't even tell what's over here. That oh, it's an engineer. Oh, he's floating. Okay. Apparently, God's here. Holy crap, dude! That's gotta be it, right? That's gotta be it. I don't know if I can handle another one. That was rough. I almost died multiple times. Please tell me that was it. I don't know if I'll survive another one. It's not the second one. It's not the last one. We do the last one next time. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like down below. If they did, and if you want to see more, subscribe, hit that bell notification. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.